Hozirgi vaqtda Namangan shahridagi prezident maktabida yosh avlodga tarix va ingliz tili fanlaridan saboq berib kelmoqdaman va bu borada ana shu maktabda yaratilgan shart-sharoitlar hammasi albatta bizga as qotmoqda va ana shu mavzularni ularga osonlikcha o'rgatishda ancha yordam bermoqda.
Endi ana shu O'zbekiston tarixida ham Arab xalifaligini ta'siri va bizni hududimizga islomligini kirib kelish jarayonini o'rganamiz. Bilasizlarki, asli 7-chi asr boshlaridan oldingi davrda Arablarda bir jahiliya davri mavjud edi, ya'ni jaholat davri sifatida tilga olinadi.
Besides, in my free time, I'm also conducting extra classes from English for the students of presidential school.
You know, you need to pay attention to grammar part more, because like grammar is divided into actually a branch here. Mostly, while we are writing some kind of essays, we don't do any mistakes, but the problem is here. Why? Range. Why should parents encourage children to have ambitions?
You know, everybody needs is required to have some kind of supply to motivate themselves. For example, if you do something and get some kind of better achievements, you need to do something, or you need a manual book to do them better than you can do also. So the parents are like manual book for their children, and they give the point which can inspire them forever, and this point is the ambitious without any doubt.